Morning guys, it's about 7:15 on Tuesday. Surf has dropped a lot and wind has picked up. This is about 2 foot, the odd little bit bigger set. Coney Beach is about a foot, not really surfable. Both beaches will drop off after high tide. Should get a little wave on the push. It'd be this evening now though, 5-6 o'clock. But not too hot for the rest of the day.